You know what time it is. It is what it is. Your boy Musa back at it again though. Today's video reaction is on your boy Jimmy. Of course, Set Me Free Part 2. What's up with all these title called Set Me Free? Does somebody need to be set free or what, bruh? But it is what it is, man. We check it out, man. Hopefully it is dope. This is my first reaction on Jimmy. You guys requested for this. Y'all told me to check that out. Since y'all know I'm on my K-pop vibe, you know what I'm saying? So, we're gonna check it out. Hopefully, this is dope, yo. But anyway, if you guys enjoyed this video reaction, take a few seconds, subscribe, comment, like, and share, and click notification bell and join the family. Always welcome. Shoe love, shoe support. Let's get it. Yo, I'ma say one thing. That was a dope introduction right there, man. First of all, it kind of gave me like a choir type of like thriller type of like, I don't know, vibe. Something going on right there, you know what I'm saying? And the choreography was, that's dope. That's really dope. Yo, they killed that scene, man. I'm gonna say this. They killed that scene. Bro, this gotta be something like people are putting a lot of hours practicing to get it right. But let's wind that back because I thought that was dope. That was a dope vibe right there, man. I like how he responded. Hey, that was great, yeah. Oh my God. Yo, one thing I'm gonna say too is the dance is dope. One thing a lot of you sometimes don't understand is when you doing that whole dance movement thing with your hands, right? That's hard to do, the whole hands coordination, all that. Oh, that is hard because honestly, I'm gonna be real, child. I even tried to practice to do all that, and my hands were like doing one way, then my fingers was doing another way, and I was trying to get both fingers and my arm to do the exact same thing, and I was like, what? I kind of gave up. So I understand how difficult it is, like, they incorporating that in there too, like, yo, this is dope, man, this is dope. Like, for me to do his first song, and for him to hit me with that, man, listen, man, your man got a bright future. I'm going to probably do a lot more of his songs, man. So if you guys have any particular song y'all want me to react to from Jimmy, let me know, yo, for real. I'm going to check it out because that was hard, man, the way he came in, bro. Yeah, this visual is crazy. I'm gonna just say that, bro. But his dance movement, the way he's moving his body, twisting and rotating it, like, that's a whole different level right there, man. I'm gonna just keep it 100. That's a whole different level. This song is dope, man. Like, this song is really dope. I don't know, man. I don't even know what to say anymore at this point, man. He basically checked everything on my box right now, man. This kind of remind me like Kanye West, when he was doing his Sunday service, the choir, you know, having that they all wearing the exact same clothes, they're in a room and, you know, singing one night. That kind of reminds me of that right there. But yo, this is dope, man, for real. Damn, you guys should have been told me about him a long time ago, because I would have checked. If I knew he was this talented and I knew like his music would be hitting like this, bro, I would have been on this on sight, bro. You feel me? But sometimes, like I said, you guys should be putting me on the game way too late, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, bro. Yo, listen, man. I know y'all probably gonna be saying, "Yo, Musa, you pausing too much." I'ma let you guys know. I have to in order to upload, to be able to upload this video, because if I don't pause, YouTube is gonna block this video, right? This video already is copyrighted, right? So I'm not making no money, nothing like that. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm using most of the song in through this video, right? But I have to pause in order to avoid the video being blocked, meaning I can't upload it at all. So that's why I'm doing a lot of pausing, right? So like I said, I'm gonna leave a link below. If y'all wanna see the actual full song, y'all could go watch on your own time. You get what I'm saying? But one thing I'm gonna say is this video is crazy, bro. That whole choreography, the dance, it kind of give me a zombie vibe, apocalypse going on, man. I didn't expect this video to be this crazy, though. But anyway, though, if you guys enjoyed this video reaction, took a few seconds, subscribe, comment, like, and share, and click on the notification bell, and join the family. Also, welcome. Sure, you love your support. But guys, comment below. Let me know what you guys think about this video so far, man. For real, the video is crazy, man. Hold on, bro. He threw me off with that, man. He threw me off with that shirt with him tattooed. Wait, is that real or was that just for the video, bro? And that transaction he just did now, the transition he just did now, bro. That was dope, man. That was dope. Yo, this video is crazy. All I'm gonna say is this video is crazy. It's on point. It's on sight, man. Bro, we're gonna have to, like, literally replay that scene back, because this dude just threw me off right there, bro. We're going to have to. That's crazy. Was it real? I would just, yo, he killed it. I would say that he killed it. He nailed that, bro. Your man could dance on some real level, and this song is on fire, bro. And on top of that, man, the visual, the choreography is like, yo, them people back there doing a fine ass job, man. For real, that is dope, man. The twist and turn, man, he hitting me with that, bro. Yeah, at this point, y'all gotta set him free, though. For real. Y'all gotta set him free at this point. Yo, boy! Yo, man, Kelly. Yo, it's the middle of it. If you guys want me to react to Jimmy's song, one of his songs this week, leave a comment below. And like I said, I want 200 likes on this video. You know what I'm saying? And, yeah, the views, man. We gotta get, like, 20,000 views on this video, for real, man. Y'all gotta support your boy out here, man, because I'm doing this for y'all, man, for real level. On some real level. I'm doing this for you guys, man. So y'all support your boy out here. But this video is fire, man. Your man killing it. What I could say is the video, from the choreography, you could tell, like, it incorporated a little bit of Michael Jackson vibing there, because I saw a little move from the Thriller in there, you know what I'm saying? And for most part, I also saw them doing, you know, Crunk It Up and all that stuff in there. Like, I could say influenced by a lot by hip-hop and all that, but, bro, your man know how to do introduction, know how to turn up, you get what I'm saying? He honestly killed this video, killed this song, bro. I'm going to say that, man. But like I said before, man, y'all want me to react to any more song from Jimmy, man. Y'all got to put a request in, for real, man. Hit them like, share this video, you know what I'm saying? And hit that sub, man. Subscribe, you'll enjoy the family, bro, for real. But it's fire, man. This is a whole different level right here, bro. Wow, that was so cool. That was so cool. That was so cool. So basically, he just went through a whole change at this point. That's him wearing the white. That's mean he's free. But that was so cool, man. This definite storytelling, bro. This is a storytelling right here, man. But I'm going to wind it back because that whole, like, them lifting them up, that was dope too as well, man. It threw me up because I was like, what? But that's what's up, man. Let's check that out a little bit more. That was cool. That was cool, man. But I'm going to say this, man. This song was hot, bro. The vision was dope. The choreography was dope. The song itself was dope. You know what I'm saying? And the introduction to the song was fire. You feel me? That was dope, man. It's just I don't know what to say to this, man. But anyway, though, if you guys enjoyed this video reaction, take a few seconds, subscribe, comment, like, and share, and click the notification bell. And join the family. Always welcome. Shoot a love, shoot support, guys. Comment below, man. Let me know what you guys think about this song so far, man. For real. But like I said, again, if y'all want me to react to any more song, Jimmy, let me know. Comment below. And I'll check it out. But if you guys have any other videos y'all want me to check it out as well, let me know as well. But anyway, Musa, out.